largest motor liner in the world is ready for her maiden voyage. The Dominion Monarch, after years in building and months in final fitting out to make her one of the most luxurious ships in Britain's merchant marine, she's off on her first trip to New Zealand. So it's good luck, Dominion Monarch.